नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एमसीक्यू विथ वन आर मोर देन वन करेक्ट ऑप्शंस। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स इज आर करेक्ट एक्सेप्ट लिथियम नाइट्रेट। ऑल अदर अल्कली मेटल नाइट्रेट्स अंडरगो थर्मल डिकम्पोजिशन टू गिव नाइट्राइट्स एंड ऑक्सीजन। द स्टेटमेंट इज राइट। आयोडीन डिसॉल्व्स इन वाटर इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ के आई ड्यू टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सॉल्युबल कॉम्प्लेक्स के आई थ्री। This statement is also correct. Solubility of fluorides and hydroxides of 2A group metals increase down the group. This is also correct statement. Sodium dissolved in liquid ammonia conducts electric current and the conductivity increases with the decrease in temperature. So therefore, statement D also right. All the four statements given are right. So the answer is A, B, C, D. If you go into the details of it, lithium nitrate is the alkali metal nitrate which on thermal decomposition gives Li2O, lithium monoxide. As its lattice energy is more, it is thermally stable and liberates nitrogen dioxide, the reddish brown gas, and oxygen. Whereas when we go for other alkali metal nitrates like sodium nitrate, this sodium nitrate on thermal decomposition gives sodium nitrite plus oxygen. So thus, other alkali metal nitrates undergo thermal decomposition to give nitrites and oxygen. Only lithium nitrate is the one which undergoes decomposition to give monoxide, reddish brown gas of nitrogen dioxide and oxygen. So thus the statement 1 is true. And in the statement 2, we have iodine dissolves in water in the presence of Ki due to the formation of soluble complex. I2 is a nonpolar substance. In general, in water, it is insoluble. But if you add little amount of Ki, it dissolves. Why? So therefore, here I2 reacts with Ki and forming soluble complex Ki3 containing K plus and I3 minus. So due to the formation of this soluble complex, it dissolves. Therefore, the statement given is right. And the third statement is solubility of fluorides and hydroxides of 2A group metals increase down the group. So, in the case of alkaline earth metals, that is 2A group metals, when we take fluorides, hydroxides, and oxides, because of the small sized anion, the hydration energy as you move down the group dominates the lattice energy, thereby solubility increases. But remember that in the case of carbonate, sulfate, nitrate, phosphate, etc., large sized anions, the reverse is true. What do you mean by that? Lattice energy becomes more than hydration energy and solubility decreases down the group. And in the statement 4, we have sodium dissolved in liquid ammonia conducts electric current and that conductivity increases with the decrease in temperature. As you know, alkali metals dissolve in liquid ammonia forming Na plus surrounded by NH3, some X number of ammonia molecules, and similarly electron that is given out from the sodium or alkali metal is also surrounded by the solvent ammonia with Y number of molecules, and thus the charged species will be there. And with increase in temperature, these solvated charged species are responsible for conductivity, and the conductivity increases with the decrease in temperature. Therefore, the statement D given is also right.